I'm Martha DeGrasse with the RCR Wireless Mobile Minute, brought to you by Telecom Careers. The Wall Street Journal is reporting that CommScope wants to buy TE Connectivity's telecom network business for roughly $3 billion. This would be a huge purchase for CommScope. The broadband equipment giant has roughly $4 billion in sales. It's annualized based on the most recent quarterly report. Almost two-thirds of CommScope sales are to the wireless industry. TE Networks, meanwhile, had sales of $2.6 billion for the year ended last September. That's excluding its submarine unit, which is not expected to be part of the deal. Now, overall, TE Connectivity had almost $4 billion in sales for the same period. The company also serves the aerospace, automotive, energy, and medical industries, among others. In other news, Foxconn is reportedly planning layoffs in the face of shrinking sales and rising wages in China. The manufacturing giant employs more than a million people through its Han Hai unit and is a primary contractor for Apple. That is your Mobile Minute. Our featured employer today is SAC Wireless. The company is hiring a network operations supervisor, a construction manager, and an account management specialist, all to work in Bloomington, Minnesota. Keep your eye on Telecom Careers for the latest job postings and resumes. Keep your eye on RCR Wireless for all the latest telecom news.